I'm Jesse Watson, I'm senior class president, and I want to start out by thanking the Benjamin family and everyone who worked on the wall this year because it turned out so great.
Stop! Stop! Ha! We, the Tiki gods, have been burdened with the task of leading you on the start of your adventure. You must find the treasure within to return to your own path.
I don't know if I have the emotional capacity for this.
First, you must dig in the sand of the past. Then you must battle with your desires for the lost treasure. Then you must venture down a mystifying river. Survive this journey and you will discover the treasure within.
Wait a second, what does that even mean?
My fellow Tiki gods, we must welcome the newcomers to their adventure!
Okay, well not the
great-granddaughter.
Oh, who are your friends?
Oh, right, these are my friends from Granada.
Granada, Spain?
No. Granada High School. We're graduating in less than 8 months. Hours. Sorry.
You guys are graduating looking like that? You're filthy.
Hey, respect the drip, Karen.
Yeah, I was clean until we got hit by that rock slide.
Well, I mean, that might have been on our part. Must have knocked something loose on our latest dig.
Wait, you're digging for rocks? I love studying rocks.
Well, actually, studying gorillas is my life's work. But knowing about their habitat works too.
I mean, it's not every day you find a couple of powerful women, you know, following their dreams. And I mean, if you like rocks, I got a couple boulders you can see.
Yeah.
Summer dust?
hang on. There's Aladdin. Where's, hey, there you are, fool. Get over here.
You love the lamp. Everybody knows how the lamp works.
Yeah, but for the lavender set, lamp, rug, wish, boom, genies. Now come on, what do you want? We ain't got all day.
Well, we're looking for a secret treasure, and we're kind of crunched on time, so if you wouldn't mind.
That's not what we should be doing right now. Use your wish to find out something useful, like how your future's gonna turn out. What do you say, genie? How's my future looking?
Nah, Brent's right. Now's the time to ask for the treasure we've been looking for the past hour is.
You guys don't get it, though. You all have plans for what you're doing after high school. I just wish there was a way to guarantee you'll have a good future.
Your wish is my command.
Wait, no, stop. That's not my wish.
Well, you can't take it back now. A wish is a wish.
Yeah, you wish to have a good future. And now, I shall tell you.
I already know how to have a good future. You just need to go to a good four-year, make a lot of money, and invest in some stocks. Yeah, that's definitely not it.
Ugh, Max, I wish you would just stop talking about college already. We get it.
Oh, you want two wishes and one IG, do your thing.
Yeah, all right. First, we ain't gonna be talking about colleges no more, granted. And second, in order to have a good future, you need to lean on those around you for support, yeah. You need to surround yourself with real friends who will help you be you. And let me tell you, kids, you ain't never had a friend like me.
Lost. My name's Vivian. I'm your adventure guide for the day. No,
No. I don't know if we're in the wrong place, have the wrong people, I don't know, but I'm the one leading this adventure.
Nope, says right here on my trusty old clipboard that a party of four was just added to my next jungle cruise from... Oh no, not again. Granada?
Wait, hold up. Vicky, tour guide, cruise, wait, this is all staying...
Yeah. Weren't you that chick who let our sophomore cruise get hijacked by a bunch of dorky pirates a couple of years ago?
Yeah!
Aren't you also the Vicky who exploited our school pride to make a TV show?
Yeah!
Are you even allowed to be around children anymore?
Yeah!
Okay, really guys, so maybe one or two pirates got past me, and maybe I got fired from your ABC show for being unstable. But let me make it up to you guys with a free cruise.
Oh, okay, free cruise? Alright, let's do it, guys. Let's go. Come on.
Hold up. Where did this cruise go to anyways?
I mean, we take you to see all of the jungle's hidden treasures. Why else would anyone come to the jungle?
Oh no, come on, the boat's leaving any minute now. Follow me! Ugh,
we're coming, Veronica.
It's Vicky!
Alright, I'm about to head out.
This doesn't look famous to me.
Over here, your tour guide. They're the finest guys in the jungle.
Hi, Babosa. Actually, we're your safety attendants for this afternoon. Your guide will be here shortly.
Oh, fantastic. How's business, boys?
It's really, truly an amazing experience. We meet so many people from all over the world. And the best part? The urge to sing the lion sleeps tonight is just a wee. A wee moment. Party started, shall we? Please, for your safety, please keep your arms, feet, hands, and legs inside the vehicle at all times, and remain seated, please. Por favor, para su seguridad, pon tus manos para su pies. Por favor, gracias. That's been a little while.
Oye, ya llegaron los payasos. I mean, oh hey guys, look at Zach and Connor. Anyway, guys.
Welcome to the Jungle Cruise. Now, unfortunately, due to the annual drought, it's going to be more of a jungle hike than a jungle cruise. I'm sorry.
Stay silent right now.
No. No sight. Alright, let's get this thing started. Take a look over to the right, you'll see an ancient relic from our sophomore skit. See our 2019 Homecoming Queen nominees, Elise Redder, Catherine Cross, Jade Overton, Paige Dawson, and Parker Anderson.
I think I know her.
Please divert your attention back to the right side of the boat where we have our King nominees, Tyler Morano, Cam Stevenson, JJ Knight, Jesse Watson, and Zach Midler. And now, tour group, let's move forward on the trail. Take a little walk. I think today we might be lucky enough to experience something very rare. This is a very rare ancient animal ritual, and we don't see that often.
Yeah. I read about this somewhere. Don't they perform this ritual every year to make Cal High School's football team terrible?
No, dude, that's a naturally occurring tragedy. Granada football is just something else. Guys, look, they're starting.
Let's get out of here.
Thank you.
Oh, thanks.
Wow. It's crazy. You know, if I could go back and tell my freshman self, I'd tell him, remember to put yourself out there and take risks. Be yourself. Don't worry about what others think about you. Because all that really matters is how you feel about yourself. Get involved early, and don't get to senior year and regret what you didn't do. Focus on building your own confidence, and it only gets better for you, and enjoy the wild ride.
Man, if I could tell my sophomore self something, I'd say this. Remember to take the 3 years you have slow and savor every moment you have here. Don't take life too seriously. It's not worth the anxiety. It's only 4 years, so cherish it, because it'll all be over before you know it. Live life while you still can, because eventually you'll grow up.
Man.
That you might be stressed, but don't wish this year away. It really is one of the best. Don't rush through it because the little things may become your favorite memories. Remember to respect yourself and others because you're an example to the underclassmen now. Stay positive, you're all in this together. Work on growing relationships with those around you and get to know yourself better while you're at it.
Yeah. Over these next few months, remember to appreciate all we have here before we all set off on our mission. Cherish the little moments and cherish each other too, because when we look back on our senior year, we're going to remember the moments we spent together the most.
Don't forget to live these 2 months like it's your last, because it will be. This is your last year in high school, so we're thrilled.
And don't forget that this year we have this opportunity where everyone's looking to us for an example, and let's be the best example we can be, because this is our year to leave an impact, so let's leave a good one.
We only have 8 months left until we graduate, so let's make the most of it. Thank you guys for becoming our family. We love you, 2020.